एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय नासी यूट्यूब चैनल एंड टुडे वी कंटिन्यू विथ अवर फोर्थ पार्ट ऑफ ड्रग कैलकुलेशंस। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट एंड दिस पार्ट इज बेस्ड ऑन वेट बेस्ड ड्रग कैलकुलेशंस। सो लेट्स सॉल्व अवर फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम। अवर फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम सेड दैट द डॉक्टर ऑर्डर्स 12 मिलीग्राम पर केजी ऑफ एसाइक्लोविर। द पेशेंट वेट इज 115 पाउंड। एसाइक्लोविर इज सप्लाई एज 100 मिलीग्राम पर 2 ml। सो हाउ मेनी ml विल यू एडमिनिस्टर पर डोज। सो दिस प्रॉब्लम सेड दैट द डिजायर अमाउंट इज 12 मिलीग्राम पर केजी। सो इट सिंपली मीन्स one requirement of 1 kg is around 12 milligram and the patient weight is 115 pound. So firstly we have to convert the pound into kilogram. Okay, so we all learned previously that 1 kg is equal to 2.2 pound. So 115 pound means 52.27 kg. okay, so this is patient weight in kilogram and the problem says that the 12 milligram per kg. okay, so patient requirement is around 627.27 milligram. so this is our desired amount and then amount on hand is 100 milligram and the volume is 2 ml. Okay, now we calculate this, so we get answer around 12.45 ml. so patient require 12.45 ml of acyclovir. Understand? So let's move to our next problem. Our next problem said that the doctor orders 2 milligram per kg of Livonox subcutaneous daily. Patient weight is 155 pound. You are supplied with a Livonox syringe that treats 40 milligram per 0.4 ml. so how many ml per dose will you administer? So here our desired amount is 2 milligram per kg. So patient weight is around 155 pound. So here we have to convert the patient weight into kilogram. So when we convert the patient weight, it is around 70.45 kg. so if 1 kg requirement is 2 milligram, so 70.45 kg requirement is around 140.9 mg. so this is our desired amount and now amount on hand is 40 milligram and the volume is 0.4 ml. so now we calculate this problem and we get answer around 1.4 ml. okay, so we require 1.4 ml dose Livonox subcutaneously to patient. Okay, understand? Let's move over third problem area. And the third problem said that the doctor orders 12 unit per kg per hour heparin infusion. The patient weight is 200 pound. You are supplied with 30,000 unit per 500 ml bag. So what is the ml per hour rate? Okay, so here firstly we have to convert the patient weight into kilogram because the problem is give 12 unit per kg per hour. So firstly we convert the patient weight into kilogram, so it give around 90.90 kg. okay, so if 1 kg requirement is 12 unit, so 90.90 kg requirement is around 1091 unit. okay, so this is our desired amount and now amount on hand is 30,000 unit and the volume is 500 ml. so if we calculate this, we get answer around 18.2 ml. okay, so our dose is around 18.2 ml per hour. So we start the heparin infusion in 18.2 ml per hour. Okay, understand? So now it's your turn. That this question is for you. That the doctor orders heparin 50 unit per kg per dose subcutaneous daily. The patient weight is 93 kg. Heparin is supplied in a vial that read 5000 unit per ml. So how many ml per dose will you administer? Here you have not convert the weight, because weight is only given 93 kg, but the desired amount is 50 unit per kg. Okay, and the amount on hand is 5000 unit per ml. So calculate this and put your answer in comment box. And if you really benefit from this video channel, then please like, share and subscribe to our channel. Thank you all.